Good morning, guys. So according to the weather, it is supposed to get nicer out today. We're supposed to have maybe a little bit of sunshine after this fog goes away, and it's going to be warmer. So if you happen to have a sidewalk out by your house or very close to your house, I would like you, if you have chalk at home, go out and write some like happy messages. It's called the Chalk Walk, if you guys have seen that on Facebook or your parents talking about it on some social media stuff. I'm going to do this today with one of my friends. She also is a teacher, and we're gonna do a little bit of some walking, getting outside today, and we're gonna go write some messages, just some nice uplifting things. You guys know, some good things to say to people. Maybe just draw some pictures, draw a nice picture out there if you have any sidewalk chalk, and do that. If you don't, it's okay. Just thought it'd be something fun for us to try to get out and do today. So I will be doing that. I'm gonna start reading the BFG here in just a little bit and get that posted in reading. Besides that, just keep up the good work. Do a little bit each day. Don't get overwhelmed. If you don't get something to one day, that's fine. Looks like next week we will be starting things a little bit differently. Your parents will be getting a message, probably a phone call from the school, and we're gonna kind of do things just slightly different for our e-learning. We've had some meetings, and we're trying to figure that out. Later on this week, I think I'm gonna try to see if we can do a Zoom together. I'm learning a little bit about that. So be looking here in the morning message. I'll be posting a time, and if you're available, there will be a link. And when you click on it, we can all see each other. If you don't have very good internet service, it might not work for you. So those of you that live in the country, I'm thinking Anna and Cassie and Gus, it might not work very well for you guys out there because I know your internet's not as good, but we might try that tomorrow. I'll give you a time and we will try to jump on there, and maybe we can all just kind of say hello, see how things are going. If you have any questions for me, I can try to answer them then. So I'm going to be looking on setting us up a link and getting that put in here. So it'll be sometime tomorrow. If you could, let me know if mornings or afternoons are better for everyone to get on the internet. Okay, so just comment below this video and let me know for tomorrow if doing a Zoom meeting would be better in the morning or better in the afternoon. So I'm thinking maybe like 10-ish or around 2-ish or something tomorrow. So let me know which time would be better for you to get on the internet so I can try to get as many of us as possible on it, okay? I will see you guys later on. Have a good day.